I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. And ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Time for tough, back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. And a Great Depression. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. On this one here, taking overseas in the middle of hell in 1943, in the wintertime. Almost see my breath. I was looking to tell Gunner, oh, Johnny, he was the house. Teacher, he had my the day we left. Heaven looked like we were scared to death. Like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell in here, but it was hot that June. That a rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's a story of mine, right there in black and white. And if it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. If it's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover, you should have seen it in color.